I got to congrats to Armen Tsarukyan. I'm very, very much thrilled with this match. He is winner by unanimous decision, but I mean, even if the Canadian guy won, it wouldn't be a mistake. I got to say, I'm pretty much thrilled with this match because, you know, it kicked off as boring, but man, there were so many devastating knees, so many kicks. And even Tsarukyan, he ate that knee, he was rocked. I don't know, maybe, my opinion is, maybe in the third round. That's just my opinion, needn't be correct, right? In the third round, what I think that Olivier Aubin-Messieurs, I think that he made a big mistake because he let Tsarukyan take him down, you know. And when Tsarukyan get him down, it was a big problem because he was better in round two and he kinda clearly wobbled Tsarukyan with that devastating knee. But you know, when he landed on top of him and there were a few elbows and he dominated, I'd score round 1, round 3 for Tsarukyan, round 2 for Aubin-Messieurs. I thought this match would not be that much entertaining, but I enjoyed it. I think Tsarukyan earned this win, I think it was fair ruling. But you know, even if he lost, it wouldn't be unfair. The Canadian guy was good, and got to say, I'm thrilled.